Owner of several dogs has been charged after deputies in Williamsburg County say the animals attacked a person last week. We are told it happened on Sutton's Road near Andrews on August 9th. The person who was injured was taken to the hospital. Penny Bray is charged with allowing dogs to run at large, which is a misdemeanor charge.